to the future is where?
Jarvis, could you kindly vacuform a digital wireframe? I need a manipulatable projection.
...1974, Stark Expo model scan complete, sir.
How many buildings are there?
Am I to include the Belgian waffle stand?
That was rhetorical, just show me. Huh. Mark the pavilions red. Yeah, that's good. Let's do some color coding. Color code every causeway, footpath, tram, restroom, waffle shack, everything. And anything with a concrete wall. Ah. Uh-huh. What does that look like to you, Jarvis? Not unlike an atom. In which case, the nucleus would be here. Highlight the unisphere. Lose the footpaths. Get rid of them.
What is it you're trying to achieve, sir?
I'm discovering, correction. I'm rediscovering a new element, I believe. Lose the landscaping, the shrubbery, the trees, parking lots, exits, entrances. Structure the protons and the neutrons using the pavilions as a framework. Dead for almost 20 years. Still taking me to school. Thanks, Tim. Mark 6, front and center.
Sir, this implies a theoretical element not currently found on the periodic table.
I think you're gonna be all right, kid.
I will run a simulation to check element viability.
Yeah, listen, you have a ball with that. I know it's gonna work. I'm gonna take a shower. Tap the Oracle grid. I need some stuff out of storage. Give me everything from projects Pegasus, Exodus, and Goliath. Get ready for a major remodel. Back in hardware mode.